quick snacks when we talk about something quickly to put since we don't have time. Our life has become so much hectic. Running, everybody is running. And here we neglect our own selves. We forget our own selves. Now that's what is wrong. First duty is duty towards yourself. And we all should be organized. I always tell people that busy people always have time for all good things in life. But lazy has no time. So try and see that you find time for right food. Now food doesn't mean that thali, paroske, dal, bhat, sabji, roti, papad, achar, chutney. This is not what we call as meal. Meal could be anything other than water is food. So try and understand life that every 4 hours you are supposed to put something in your system and every 2 hours fruits. Keeping this discipline in mind, here is the lunch time, you are in a hurry. Come on, a handful of chana, singh, kurmura, and a glass of lemon juice or a glass of chaat, buttermilk, could be your meal. It doesn't take more than 2 minutes, I tell you, to eat, but spend that much time. Eating on time, on looking at the watch, is most essential. Eat less, but eat on time, and that will keep you going very well. Again, in the evening, you may have just lemon juice. That itself could be your fruit. You don't have to think that you need varieties. Keep that in mind. One meal, lunch you may have, and one wholesome dinner you may have. Dinner is not heavy, but soups, mixed vegetable soups, something to munch, something crispy if you need, or some dish which you love to eat, can have. But have little, very little. One big bowl of soup gives you everything, and that's fine. Before sleeping, a glass of milk and little hot water, and that takes care of everything. So this is how we should go about in life. Here comes makhanas. You should eat well. Here comes popcorns, puffed wheat, puffed rice, puffed maize, all these stuffs. Here keeps roasted stuffs. Roasted things are available. Just eat them. Such things you should keep. Crisp chapati, khakras. We recommend khakras. You should make it. And khakras are made out of all multigrains, so all varieties. So such things should be kept in your office, and you should munch if no time, just eat this, have some liquid. So either chash or limbu pani could be your alternative, or herbal tea, and that would take care of your health perfectly. So eat rightly, on time, and respect your own self. Remember yourself, that you have duty towards yourself. Do it well.